So, a fish tank inside a pond. So there it is. That's a Norlog 300-gallon pool. And what I've done inside, I put a plastic table upside down. I bought four square pieces of plastic and put them on the legs. And then put the tank on top of the legs. And no problem at all. Just to weigh the table down to start with, I put a plant pot to weigh the table down until I filled it with water. And then the water, weight of the water, stops the table from moving. And there we go. And that before I had a Blagden Infinity Pool, which didn't look nice after a while. That's the waterfall at the back of it. And I've just got goldfish fantails in there, which are in that fish tank non-stop. How about you?